Hold on. Don't get off the shark.
Don't?
Hey,
get
no, stay.
Put all your weight.
This is one of my favorite parts of the trip, the heading out and the adventure and the anticipation. We're going to do 5 days of intense shark surveys. We're looking for a multitude of species. You never know what we're gonna get, but I have a pretty good feeling.
This is an incredibly collaborative affair. Summit Series has brought together a number of partners to make it happen. It all starts with the Wade Institute. They gave us this research vessel as a platform for us to explore the MPA. The University of Miami has come with its scientists to catch and tag and study sharks. The Nature Conservancy are the stewards of this entire project. They're the ones that are actually managing the South Berry Island MPA. And then we have the individuals that helped make all this possible.
Right now we're in the Berry Islands. We left Nassau a few hours ago and the expedition is about to officially start right now. We're about to put our shark aggregating devices in the water and we're really going to start chumming the area up. This is really the start of everything right now. The expedition has begun. Woo!
Yeah, we're just heading out to our first side. About an hour ago we spotted two sharks on the whirly bird. So we're heading out to those numbers on the GPS. As soon as we're gonna get there, the first thing we're gonna do is deploy our line and then let the sharks come to us.
Virginia, what's going on?
There's 11 sharks that we're trying to get on the line right now.
When you see what we're doing, you know, to the untrained eye, it might seem a bit rough. Can I get the bolt cutters, please? But we take amazing care of these animals. Our goal is to catch them and release them in great condition. Now we're just getting rid of the hook. Sharks have some of the best immune systems of any animal in the world, so they can recover really quickly. Did you get blood curdling? Don't get off the shark.
Put all your weight on it.
We've gone on it, we took measurements, we took blood, we took fin clip, took biopsy, we took nictitating membrane eye test. We uncut the hook, we sexed it, we released the shark, and it swam away, all less than 3 minutes.
Woo! Good job, team!
Hammerheads are more sensitive. They tend to get stressed out a lot quicker. So for them, we don't go through the whole process. The other thing is that traditionally, a lot of the things we're doing were done lethally.
RJD 0203.
03.
0203.
What we're doing, it takes a little more time and energy, but we do it in a non-lethal way.
Got you a nice one.
It was gorgeous.
Green hammerhead, baby. That is my favorite shark. I know it's Greg's. I know it's everyone on the boat, Chandra. This is just an amazing experience. Whew, there's nothing like it.
What do we have here?
It's pretty amazing. This is a baby tiger shark. How cool is that, guys? We got a baby tiger shark, beautiful color. Water's coming over its gills, pumping nicely. You guys see the spots? Guy's in great condition.
Is it a male or female?
It's a male, baby male.
How cool!
Sweet.
He takes up.
You guys ready for a release? I love the name Barry for the record.
Yeah, right?
Cute.
It is cute.
Within hours of putting a satellite tag on it, it was transmitting.
coolest thing about small tigers is that their marking patterns are much more dramatic. She's unbelievable. Okay, we just got some blood from a juvenile tiger shark. It was overall very great. All right, guys.
That was cool.
Thanks for your help on the blood draw.
We're waiting for sharks. Big part of shark tagging and studying sharks, you need patience. So right now we're just waiting. I think we'll get something soon.
Center console, dive boat.
Good, dive boat. Nice sharks, dive hunter, nice sharks.
Really our last day to nail it. There's a lot of high hopes, energy is up. I have a good feeling.
Dive boat center console. We need you to swing by here. We have a little gift for Brian.
Gorgeous!
Love it!
I'm wearing this fishhead necklace for good luck. I don't know whose luck it is. It's to catch sharks, but it's probably not to my good luck.
Yesterday was a slow day. It's tough to know why. You know, maybe it's the conditions, and maybe it's just the fact that shark populations are declining, and you're just getting harder and harder to find them.
And the other week there, we saw a nice bull, most likely, but some nice sharks in that area.
All right, perfect. We're gonna go check that out. We'll let you know if we see anything. Thank you. Over.
Afterglow right now?
I'm pre, during, and post right now. I enjoy it all. Like I said this morning, it's about the anticipation. It's about the waiting, but then the payoff is so huge, and to be here with such cool people, this is what it's all about, you know? And I get a lot of enjoyment from seeing other people enjoy it. Like for me, to hear Dave say it's one of the most exhilarating experiences in his life, I can't ask for anything more, and to me that's so addictive. So, yeah. I just want to keep doing it more, so yeah, I'm just so content right now. It's perfect.